Okay, we'll test for leaks here. We're 20 psi right now. Yeah, we got leaks. A little here. Yeah, a little bit right there. And a little bit right there. Today we're going to test this engine I've been working on. It's a very early Jensen big power plant from the mid-1930s, or mid to early. And you can tell that because it doesn't have mounting tabs. The screws go right in through the cast iron base. And on top of that, it has a disc instead of a crank arm for the crank. Right here. And it's pushing some steam through now, so I let it warm up with the throttle open. We'll give it a shot. See if it's ready to go. It seems it is. Well, she runs like a Swiss watch and then some. This thing's going like a strength of eight. The meter had just over 600 watts showing when I first plugged it in. And right now on the full steam ahead is about 590, 592 area. This is a DC generator. You can see it's got this, and it's got two brushes instead of one, and a split commutator. And you can change it a little bit. And this one's just making power everywhere you put it. It's a very early one. You can see the disc crank. Very, very fat steam shift. You can see how thick that is. And it's got this extension on the cast base that allows you to have the faint light holder for the brushes. And this thing's just doing a super job running. Let me turn the light back on now. Blowing off some steam here, isn't it? Well, we can slow it down a little bit. Safety is released. Yeah, this thing's making all kinds of steam that it doesn't really need right now. It was missing a chimney stream, so I modified one that was a little newer and filled in the hole over here. Borrowed this from another engine. And this is the early, this model came with a DC generator instead of the typical AC generator we used to see. You can see it. It makes a light bulb. Thank you, sweetie.
This is the cylinder that's equal to the number 20 cylinder today, and this is a 3-inch riveted boiler you see here. What a treat this is. Well, that's all for now. And I sure hope you enjoyed it.